On Valentine's Day, Vin Diesel tells me I'm pregnant. This just makes sense to me. We're eating cheesesteaks for breakfast in the strange, washed-out dawn of fluorescent lights and passing headlamps. Mathematicians have different kinds of infinity, and each one is right there in his eyes, depthless and bright. Each one is stretching out from inside him and wrapping around me. It's slim pickings out here. You hold on to what you can find. He tells me he was a wolf once in a past life, and sometimes he feels like he still is. Sometimes he wants to stalk a deer across a field as large and vast as the sky. Sometimes he wants to steal 300 cars in one night. Sometimes he wants to defeat all the past presidents in hand-to-hand combat. I'll teach you how to dance, he says. We'll dance to Charleston on the Moon. We'll take a waltz in a parking garage. The sounds of traffic outside our orchestra, the beating of my heart setting the time. Let's go back in time, he says. Let's go back and steal the secret fighting techniques of the ancient presidents. Vin Diesel doesn't take any depressants. He just does a lot of ecstasy. I lied about history, he says. Right now we are Tokyo drifting so hard we are traveling back in time. We miscalculate and end up at a fancy Victorian party. Thanks to our cool future duds, we effortlessly charm two Contessa sorceresses of dance. We kick our heels all night and leave with their telegraph numbers and lipstick on our cheeks. We drag race in the wide, empty streets of LA, so fast the camera blurs. But all I want is a way for my brain to feel still. Our eyes meet between our cars. I huff the nitrous from my engine and Vin Diesel blows past me in a gout of blue flame. The moon is a pill, he says. Down the hatch and let's trip on the clear nightlight. We go to the beach at night, and over the crashing waves, I teach him the secret immortal tower fist of Grover Cleveland, the iron teapot technique of Warren G. Harding. I show him the secret of Abraham Lincoln's quivering release style, which he used to stop the South in slavery besides. We learn how to love together, and we do all our own stunts. We look awesome fighting on the sand. I know he has to leave. You've taught me everything, he says, but I have a friend waiting for me on the other side. We could have had all of this, the skies, the earth, all the cars in the world, and Victorian wives beside. We could have defeated all the presidents with incontestable style and danced such a dance everyone else would have been ashamed to move their feet. We could have blown past the finish line and never stopped. But I have friends there too. I've got some friends to visit too. I've got some friends to visit there too. The moon is a pill. Down the hatch and let's trip on the clear nightlight and drift away in the black between the stars.